we've been manufacturing metal components in Lititz, Pennsylvania for over 30 years. We're a high to medium volume job shopper, contract manufacturer, and we have lots of components where we make millions a year, and it's easy to justify the automation, but we also have lots of parts where we make maybe 5,000 a month, and it's hard to get an ROI to go out and customize a fully automated solution. We have 50 to 100 parts that we touch on a weekly basis for inspection or secondary processes. Some parts come off bulk operations and are jumbled together in large and deep bins. When we first started reviewing the bin picking solutions, we worked with a number of companies and we often would send them parts and ask if they could pick them out of the bins. And the answers were always yes, but. And the buts were never acceptable to us. When Universal Robots and Applied Controls first reached out to us with this solution, we figured it was going to be the same as all the other bin picking solutions, where we send them the part and they give us the but.
We sent the Actinav team a number of parts, as well as CAD drawings and 3D models of the parts. And within 24 hours, they had sent us three different demo videos of them picking each of the parts that we were very impressed by.
We were actually shocked. This initial task for Actinav was a very simple choice. We have a very old machine that we utilize to cut scallops in a part for firearms, and it takes one operator to sit there the whole time. And it requires a very precise placement to get it into the machine correctly. We were successful using a regrip station to give the robot that necessary angle to sort of have that touch and feel.
When we got the system here, it took maybe about a day's worth of work to actually set the system up and deploy it at the machine to a point where we could leave it alone and let it run. So in programming an Actinav system, calibrating the sensor and defining the environment is very straightforward. You drag the robot arm to points where you want to place environment objects or calibration points. And once you've defined those points, the robot will navigate around them and avoid the environment. When you're choosing a part to pick, you feed the robot a CAD file, and it uses this information to determine the orientation that it needs to move the arm.
I can't be competitive at an international level in Lititz, Pennsylvania with one operator running one machine at a time. I have to have those operators running three or four machines, and this is a solution that allows me to use my legacy equipment to be competitive. 2 years ago, we bought a UR3, and the first implementation of that machine was to do inspection of a high-volume automotive part. In order for that to work, we actually have to hand load the tray, which is still faster than hand inspecting the part. But it definitely takes time and prevents that person from doing other important work. So being able to use Actinav to present the bin as they come out of the parts washer, rather than having to unload and place them on a tray, is going to be hugely efficient. The ability to implement Actinav on older equipment doesn't just have the obvious ROI of allowing a single operator to operate four machines. It allows you to rethink whether or not you have to replace that piece of equipment. At some point, those machines wear out and they stop producing 100% good parts. In the old reality, we would have to replace that machine. If we can implement a cobot Actinav solution next to that machine and inspect out the 1% of bad parts, we've just taken a $1 million piece of equipment, added a very inexpensive solution to it, and gotten another potentially 10 years out of that piece of equipment. We anticipate being able to use Actinav for all of those other processes going forward.
When Universal Robots introduced Actinav, we thought that was a game changer and a huge differentiator. We saw a specific need in our market where you've got a relatively low cost, low engineering product that competes with historically a 3D bin picking batch processing product that is extremely expensive. It goes across every industry from automotive to food and beverage to material handling. It's a perfect fit for any type of unoriented presentation process.